So the ballroom scene was started with the design and intention of creating safe spaces for not just trans women of colour, but queer people of colour.
Sharing, dancing.
Dance has always been a part of my life.
Where I can express myself.
It felt like home.
It's a place to be free.
Our survival and our existence.
I voted in McDonald's because of homophobia.
It's our ballroom. It's our competition. We take it very seriously.